In this video, we are going to find the equation of the line that's tangent to f of x equals x squared minus 4x at x equals negative 1. So I always take a three-step approach to finding the equation of a line. First, I make sure I know what point the line is supposed to go through. Second, I find the slope. And third, I come up with the equation. So we know so far that the x value of the point is negative 1, but we don't know what the y value is. So we need to figure out what that y value is. So the y is going to be our function at negative 1. So I have negative 1 squared minus 4 times negative 1. So that's 1 plus 4, which is 5. So the y value of the point is 5. So our line goes through negative 1, 5. Okay, now next, our slope. So our line is supposed to be tangent to f of x equals x squared minus 4x. So that means that the slope of our line is going to be the slope of the tangent line, which is f prime at negative 1. Notice I don't have x here. I have our derivative at negative 1. So f prime of x is equal to 2x minus 4. If I plug in negative 1, I have 2 times negative 1 minus 4, so we come up with negative 6, so that's negative 2 minus 4, so that's negative 6. So our slope is equal to negative 6. Now we're ready to actually find our equation. So we have two ways to come up with the equation. We can use the slope-intercept form, y equals mx plus b, or we can use the point-slope formula, y minus y1 equals m times x minus x1. So I'm going to use this second formula, but it doesn't really matter how you go about this. So we have y minus our y value of our point. So remember, it went through negative 1, 5. So it's going to be y minus 5 equals our slope, that's negative 6, times x minus negative 1. So I have y minus 5 is negative 6 times x plus 1. Distribute that negative 6. And we get y minus 5 equals negative 6x minus 6. Add 5, and I get y equals negative 6x minus 1. So that's the equation of our tangent line. Let's use our calculator to just verify that we have the correct tangent line here. So here's my calculator. I'm in my home screen right now, and what I want to do is I want to put in my function and my equation of my tangent line. So I am going to go press y equals, and I'm going to put my function in. So it's x squared minus 4x. And then for my y2, I'm going to put in the equation of my tangent line. So that was negative 6x minus 1. Okay, so I want to see the graph of my parabola here, my original function, and my tangent line. So usually I don't know what my window is going to be looking like, so I'm going to use one of my preset windows by going zoom, and I'm going to choose zoom decimal. Okay, so I can see that I have my parabola here, and I have my tangent line. I'm going to change my window a little bit. I want to see a little bit lower, so I'm going to go say maybe negative 5, and a little bit higher, maybe up to 6. Okay, now let's press trace, and I'm going to see where my point of tangency is. There it is, right at negative 1. So the thing that I'm looking for is that my line actually looks like it's tangent. And it definitely does look like it's tangent. If we wanted to see a little bit above here, we could increase our window maybe even more and go up to 10. And here we are at negative 1, 5, and it's a really nicely drawn tangent line there. So that's it for finding the equation of a tangent line.